केरळर जणे महिलांकर बस रे प्रसव होईची काम करबाकू सरकारी बस रे यात्रा करथवा समय रे सेको संतानकू जन्म दैछंती तांकर प्रसव जंत्रणा हेबारु डाक्टर ओ नर्स पहुंची बस भितर ही प्रसव कराइछंती 37 वर्षीय गर्भवती महिला जणक केएसआरटीसी सरकारी बस जोगे थोचिल पालम जिलारु अंगा मालिकू काम करबाकू जाउथले ए समय रे तांकर प्रसव जंत्रणा हेबारु तांकू तुरंत त्रिशूर अमाला डाक्तरखाना को निया शिशु को एनआईसी को स्थानांतर कर माँ को स्वतंत्र वार्ड में रखा जा
pediatric department and gynecology department doctors were also very helpful. They rushed for our aid, and after the initial resuscitation, they had come, guided us with the rest of the treatment, and they shifted the patients to the respective ICU sources. So right now, both the mother and the child both are currently doing well, and both are really safe. So in the end, it was a different day for us. It was a new thing for us, but we are happy that it really went well.